quite easterly, but luckily Sky Surfers have got three easterly sites. That's Whitewall, Mercury, Charlton Down. I've decided to risk Charlton Down this morning because Whitewall and Mercury, very popular. Whitewall can get quite jammed up with paragliders. And then with Mercury, you've got the hang gliders and the Reading Troy airplanes. So Charlton Down is one of the better options for me at least. My plan is to head downwind towards Whitewall. At least then I can hopefully, if I bomb out close to the site, maybe do some flying over there. If successful, we'll see how far we go. It's good to have a plan. It may not actually come into fruition though. We shall see. Catch you up on launch. Everything's set up. I've checked the airspace, limit 5.5 here under Farnborough. Get towards Whitehall, we're looking at line for 4-5, and then we need to start going north-east. Otherwise we get into Southampton solar airspace, which I need to be at 3,000. So they're my limiting factors on this trip. I'm gonna get myself in the harness, get the wing up, feel it out, couple of beats, and we'll see how it goes, but I'll see you up in the air next. There is a buzzard off to my left. The sun's working over there. Just feel this out for a bit. See if it's got enough lift to sustain for a couple of beats. Try and find myself a thermal. Well, the thermals have started. I'm having difficulty coring in them nicely. I don't want to get in the Venturi and pulled back too fast, too low. So push back out, use this height, get the next one. With these fields in front of us, we shouldn't have a shortage of thermal generators. And with the hill that I'm on downwind from them, we should have plenty of thermal triggers. It's already playing nicely. We've just got to try and find the one. There is some cumulus popping. Small ones everywhere. I say everywhere. Everywhere but above me. That's normal. I believe Greg Hamilton has done a video of how to get away from a small hill. And he actually done it from here, Charlton. And as far as I remember, he'd done very well when he finally found the one. Fingers crossed I can emulate that to some extent. Well, these best laid plans, and they've been flying for an hour. Managed to get a couple of thermals to, well, above launch, but absolutely nothing that stays established for me to get away in. No one's joined me here, which is kind of nice. That means I've got the place to myself. It is a small site. But at the same time, if we had some pilots more skilled than myself, it might actually help me find a thermal that I'm not near when I'm not near it. Well, let's keep going. Oh, not had much success. I just landed. I'm going to pick back up. We do have some cloud streaks that come over here, but it's dying off as it gets here. So now we've got three buzzards that just arrived. So, just gonna say hi. They can also turn better than me. About here in front of this tree, they're already coming forward again. Whoop. You little beast,
little bit of south in it. I'm wondering if this is the corner to be in now. Help I can get. Need a bigger core. And straight back out of it again. And so it goes on. Well, what can I say? It is lumpy as hell out there.
I surrender! Oh.
Cloud development's sped up recently. And we've got what looks like some sort of a street forming. But it just keeps on getting here and breaking up. And typically, even if it did form and it started working, it's too far over that way. I've got to fly through all the sink to get to it, and there's not many options down that way with all those trees. I don't think I got the skills to get out of it today. I've had better days here. Never mind.
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been hiding. And I never had someone to come on. Oh, nah, I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone. But I'm at one with the sadness. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been silent for too long. For favors, my whole life I felt like a burden. I think too much and I hate it. I'm so used to being in the wrong. I'm tired of caring. Loving never gave me a home. So I sit here in the silence. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one. And I've been silent for too long.
It was a good test flying, but it was a fail. The thermals were narrow, punchy. My lack of skill, couldn't make the most of them. We're packing up and we're out of here. See you next time.